The Irish were getting understandably frustrated, but Peter Clohessy was lucky to remain on the field for his assault on Olivier Roumar. The same can't be said for the Frenchman.